Welcome, ball fans. I'm Danny Kleppinger, and I'm joined by head softball coach Karen Weekly. Now, coach, you're about to go out in a few days and join the U.S. national team at the Pan Am Games. So are you looking forward to your trip?
I really am. It's going to be a lot of fun to be a part of Team USA. It's an honor to represent your country in any competition, and especially when some of our Lady Vol athletes are involved.
And just like you said, some Lady Vol athletes are involved. I'm sure you're a little bit familiar with Lauren Gibson and Raven Chavon. So what's it going to be like to coach them again?
It'll be a lot of fun to be on the same field with Lauren and Raven, especially now that they've graduated. And I know I'm going to miss them as players here at Tennessee. They've both had tremendous summers with USA softball so far. And it'll be very special to be wearing red, white, and blue with both of them.
And now you've been a USA assistant coach before, so what have your experiences been like with USA softball?
Well, it's just a lot of fun to get to work with other coaches and to share ideas and experiences with them, and also to work with some of the greatest softball players in the country and in the world from other programs. It was a lot of fun for me last summer. I missed some tournaments earlier this summer because I needed to take some time off. The spring was a very long season for us, obviously an exciting season, but with the surgery I had in the spring, I really needed to rest and recover a little bit this summer and also make sure I was recruiting for Tennessee softball. But I really wanted to be a part of this final tournament in Puerto Rico, the Pan Am qualifier. It's getting us ready for the World Championships next summer, so I'm really looking forward to it.
Now, you briefly touched on recruiting, so how has that been going this summer for you?
Oh, it's been great. And, you know, coming off a World Series appearance, and especially an appearance in the championship final series, Lady Vol softball continues to be very well received across the country from young girls everywhere. So it's been an exciting summer out there on the recruiting trail, and I think we're continuing to bring some of the best players in the country here to Tennessee.
Now, switching back to Puerto Rico, how do you think USA is going to pan out at the tournament?
I think we'll have a very good showing at the Pan American Games qualifier. This is one of the qualifying tournaments held all over the world to get us ready for the World Games next summer in Holland, which until we get back in the Olympics, which we're hoping that we'll be back in 2020, the World Games next year in Holland is our only true international event. So this will be an exciting tournament for us. We typically fare well against the competition we're about to face down here. We have faced Canada already this summer in the Canada Cup and also in the World Cup held in Oklahoma City. So it's a tournament that I think we should win. And the United States always sets out to win gold in every tournament they enter. And I think this team is getting better all the time. It's a young team, but it's an exciting team, and it's full of young players who are excited to play for USA softball.
Well, Coach, I wish you the best of luck in Puerto Rico. Bring us home a gold medal, okay?
Thank you. I hope so.
And all of you ball fans, please check back at utsports.com for the latest on USA softball.